We begin with Othello, a Pakistani studying in a college in Canada. It has been a long semester break and it's college day. Othello could hardly wait to meet his friends and chat about the latest hockey games. Unbeknownst to him, Othello is about to meet the lover of his life.
Here we meet Desdemona, an Indian lady blessed with the beauty of Aphrodite and charmed with the heart of Mother Teresa. It's her first day, and she has lost her way around the campus. It all happened in a sudden. She lost her way in his eyes, and he found a goddess.
Thank you. smell what? What am I hiding?
That you're in love!
Oh, Emilia. They say that true love is hard to find. Trust, almost unheard of. Loyalty, a rare luxury. And selflessness, extinct. But today, Emilia, I found all three of those things in one living, breathing, walking package.
Boy.
What seemed so impossible before seems so clear to me now. I have known you for 10 years, and not once have I seen you acted this way. Are you okay? Are you feeling kind of warm? I think you were kind of single.
And I
know.
I thought about that. I hear it.
Mom! Hi! What? No, what are you talking about?
When I was your age, I had the same feeling about your father. How did you think we got you in such a young age?
I'm
What's the matter,
your daughter? That's the matter, sir. She has betrayed you. She is in love with a Pakistani.
Are you sure, Yago?
I've seen them together with my own eyes. How could she fall in love with a Pakistani? What wealth of similarity do we have? We all know that they are domestically abusive towards women. Besides that, her engagement has been fixed with me. And here I thought you were a responsible father.
I can understand the frustration. If what you're saying is true, then this love story of India and Pakistan will come to an end.
Can't keep this bitch any heart out of me. set my midnight star free. I will give you all of me, just leave all of her. Are you here for me? Our dreams broken. Oh, oh, I'm in love with you, and you will never know. But if I can't have you, I want this life alone. Spare you the rising sun that first flow. You never know the endless night, the rhyming of the rain. Or how he used to fall behind and watch you call his name. Pack up and leave every day. Don't you say what I can bring. Can't keep this beating heart out of pain. Set my midnight sorrow free. I will give you all of me. Just
there's no way am I going to like him, nor am I going to accept him as my son-in-law.
What am I going to say to our ladies? Please, don't put my face to shame. You're marrying the person I've chosen for you. Then, no college, no friends!
Oh.
If that's going to be your decision, then this will be mine.
Wait.
Calm down. Me, a dead doctor is better than the one who's in love with Pakistan.
Oh, man.
Desdemona's relationship came closer than ever. Yet, they have never forgotten whom paid the biggest price. They often visit Brabantio, accompanying him to his very last days. On the other hand, it turns out that Iago survived the gunshot, and he became friends with Othello, best friend, in fact.
Roderigo was no longer teased, and he too became friends with Cassio and Othello.
The soon-to-be husband and wife, Othello and Desdemona.
Finally! Yeah! Hand in hand, your wish came true. Finally, they found true love and true happiness. The end.
There's something about tonight.